We're here with sophomore women's cross-country runner Megan Wagenaar. Megan, the team finished 7th among 10 schools today at the TLU Invitational, 3rd amongst 5 D3 schools, and you were 32nd in 2013.1. What can you say about your performance today as well as the team's, this being the first meet of the year?
Well, I think our team did really well. We stuck together for most part of the race, and we finished really strong and well because we've been training really hard, and we're working together, and we're gonna win conference.
It's you have 12 runners competing today. That's the most ever that we've had in school history at one meet. Talk about what it's been like training with a large group.
It's really nice. It's with a larger group, you get a variety of runners, and you're able to push each other. So when you have someone better running than you, then you're able to train with them and get better yourself.
And this is going to be the site of the ASC Championships and the NCAA Regionals later on in the fall. Talk about the benefits of being able to see the course in advance.
Well, it's nice to know like where the sharp turns and stuff are and where the course is, so you can pace yourself and know exactly where you are in the race.
And last thing, what's the mindset going in 2 weeks from now to the Texas D3 Championships?
We're going to win. Yeah.
Going to try to win?
Yes. Awesome. We're going to do awesome.
Megan, thanks for your time.
All right. Thank you.